Next, we can create the streets. There's a street B on the west side, which is going to provide the access to the residential parts. And we have a street A on the east side, which is going to provide the access to the commercial parts. Okay, let's go to massing and site. Split surface, you need to click once on the topography. We can sketch the lines by picking the lines actually. And this over there. Okay, and we need to close the ends, but have in mind that it's a good idea to go a little bit further from the edge, not to overlap the edge, because if you have several split surfaces on top of together, it's not gonna work very well later. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna trim the edges here. I'm gonna trim the edges over there. Okay, and we need to close it on the other side as well. We need to have one closed loop. How about I select this first and then click on this and use the keyboard. Yeah, seems all right. Okay, so this is street B. I can name it right away here, street B. Okay, I'm gonna say that's okay. Let's go here, street B is split. Now I can assign the surface from here. Okay, let's change the graphics a little bit to make it darker. There we go. I'm gonna repeat the process for street A. The graphic thing didn't work. Oh, it worked, but it's still light. Okay. Better. So again, the split surface. Click once on the topo surface. You can use tab. I need to close the two ends. Maybe not overlapping here, so I'm gonna close it. Then I'm gonna select this and move this a little bit inside. Also on the other side. Okay, seems good. I'm gonna select that and assign the same material.